Hello everyone, this is why I am 25 years old and I do not drive a motor vehicle. I tried to learn driving back when I was 19, but I was doing so much work at the time I could not learn to drive. I did drive for 1 hour on the highway, and it was very stressful because of the risk of having an accident, and then I drove for 2 hours in general practice after about a couple of years after that. The highway was easier than driving on the roads, but it was stressful and is still stressful because I do not have the money to pay for a car accident, even with insurance. I've come to realize I am simply not excited about driving at all. For me, there's no reason to learn driving because there's nothing worth driving for in life. I've had this kind of brain since I was 14 years old, and it has only gotten worse as time has gone on and my brain has developed more. Rather than drive a real vehicle and risk the stress that comes with a, car accident, which is money I can't afford, I have started using a VR headset and a video game called City Car Driving to try and learn the basics of driving. Parallel parking, reversing, how the car turns, etc. I do not anticipate that I will ever use any of what I've learned in real life. I do not see myself ever having to drive a car to get food in my lifetime, but this is a very valuable skill to have. Anyway, let's get to it. Okay, everybody, let's go ahead and get this started. I'm gonna go ahead and set the settings, because this game doesn't really like to have accurate controls for a vehicle. Okay, so we're in the game. I'm gonna wait a little bit. I think I'm gonna go after this car. This car right behind me. I'm gonna go around these cars. Oh my god. This is going pretty good. Turn on my lights. That's just a little accident. Thank you.
All right, going pretty fast. Okay, it's going pretty funny actually, but whatever. I swear this game doesn't like people driving. Okay, it's going pretty good now. All right, this is going running pretty well. You know, it doesn't feel like real driving a bit. See, they start you out with empty fuel just to mess with you. They also don't have it so that when you look straight ahead, you have to keep your car stabilized. It's running pretty well. I'm gonna go to the gas station. Ah. these mirrors all look pretty good. Okay, cool. We're going pretty good right now. Probably too far away. Oh my God. Well, whatever. It's like a nightmare fueling up in this game. We don't feel it. Okay, we'll just fucking boot it. I'm done, dude. I'm not filming up. Okay. I guess just go in for a parallel park right here. And that's it. I guess I'm done for the day. Thanks for watching and goodbye. Side.